There's this Buddhist concept of metta. And metta, as I understand it, just basically means loving kindness. Loving kindness. And so I'd like to take the next 30 seconds and do just a really quick loving kindness practice with all of you, if you'll join me. You're invited. So on the inhale, you'll inhale a deep, full breath, slow, and you'll focus on the peace that you feel within. And then exhale, just normally, not forced, just a normal exhale. If you feel on that inhale an abundance of peace, on your exhale, feel free to send that abundance out into the universe, out into our community. And we're going to do 6 different ideas. We're going to do peace, we're going to do love, we're going to do harmony, well-being, goodwill, and kindness. All right, so the inhale is just a nice, slow, full breath, releasing any tension, and the exhale. So you're invited to inhale my peace. And exhale. Inhale and love. Exhale. Inhale on harmony. Exhale. Inhale on goodwill. Exhale. Inhale on well-being.